Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Studio 4D. Today I have received a new update on my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, and this is One UI version 2.1 that I want to install with you. Okay, let's do it together. Let's go. Okay, as you can see, this is my beautiful Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. Look at that. Crazy. Amazing. Now, let's open this. This is One UI version 1, puis version 2. And this is the new version, version 2.1 now. Okay? As you can see, it's here. You need absolutely to download this. This is security. This is first John security path level. Okay? Now, let me show you how to do this easily. Go on your beautiful settings, just like that. Let's see something about phone, sort of motion. As you can see, this is Android 2.0 and Android 10 is here. Now, go back before doing this, come here. You can see May 1st, 2020. Okay. Now, as you can see here on software update, you have something here, something new. And when you click into, you can come here. Okay. You can see this. Okay. The first. And this is the new update that I'm talking about. Okay, I have downloaded this, it's finished. Now I'm ready to install. What do we see into? What new? Look at what new into. AI emoji has been updated with improvement like a manual editing feature and inky facing expression recognizing. Okay, with a new camera features also into. Various menu modes and filters have been added, such as AR zone, single take pro video. This is what I want to see. Okay, my filters and another. As you can see, you can read yourself. Now I'm ready to install this. Get ready to do this together. Okay, let's do it. Click on install now. And the process started. Make sure that you charge your phone. And now, get ready for this. Android system update. Processing the update package. Okay. Get ready. Your phone will reboot many times, don't worry, no more. Okay. Welcome on Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. Android 10, update started. It's crazy. This is what I'm talking about. Wonderful. Okay, wait with me. Okay, as you can see, almost finished. Now your phone reboot. This is no more. Don't worry. Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus is here for you. Okay, get ready for that. Okay, as you can see, another update. Phone is updating. Okay, wait just a few minutes or so. Okay, almost finished. Get ready for that. Okay, what will happen after? Okay. Now, welcome back. on a beautiful phone. Ok, nos SIM cards, nos services. Open. Ok. Put your password, let me do this right now. And welcome back on your phone. Let's see if it's done. Look at finishing system update. You need to wait just a few minutes again. Ok, process almost finished. And welcome. You are ready. Let's see if it's done. As you can see, what? Look at all of this. Have these new features and another features here. Have you seen? Crazy. I will see this on the next video. Before doing this, let me see if the update is well done. Okay, now you can see 1UE 2.1 autofocus. Okay, 1UE 2.1 here. Wow, Android 10 again. Crazy. And security path level. June 1st, 2020. Okay, get ready now for the next video. I will make the test review. Okay, as you can see, bro, it's done. Now, on the next video, I will make the test review of this beautiful One UE version 2.1. Get ready for that. Don't forget, you can like and share this video. I love you all.